About sa Loreto, about sa church na to.
This one, nakikita niyo yan, bakit yung House of Loreto nasa bangka? Because some stories would say that this church, yung pinasukan nyo sa loob na maliit na chapel, was flown by the angels. That is why may angels dyan. Okay. During the barbaric barbarians and crusaders, na-travel siya sa ibang lugar. Okay. So yung bahay...
Dala siya ng mga angels.
Yes. Alam niyo ba kung kaninong bahay yan?
Kay Mama Mary.
Yung pinasukan yung bahay kanina?
Bahay ni Mama Mary.
Bahay ni no?
Mama Mary.
Ha?
Bahay ni Mama Mary.
Yes, bahay nila.
Pati yung Holy Family. Yun, Father.
Yes. Saan dapat yun na locate?
Croatia.
I mean, originally dapat nasaan siya?
Sa Loreto. Nasaan?
Yes, correct. But how come nandun dun siya sa Loreto?
Di ba?
Lunipad?
About this story, yeah. So, he was protected by the stories, mga history, mga barbarian na pananakop. At through the time, kahit mga lindol, mga famine, the House of Loreto, the House of the Blessed Virgin Mary was kept safe. That is why it is called the Holy House of Loreto.
The Holy House of Loreto with Father Andrew.
At tatlong churches sa buong mundo. And isa tayo dito sa Taiwan ang mayroong replica. So everything na nandun sa loob ng chapel is almost 99% similar to the Loreto in Italy.
Saan po yung isa? Italy dito.
Sa Europe.
Doon
sa loob ng chapel, mayroong malaking poster. Yun yung original. And then sa mga sides ng walls, may mga bricks, yung mga ganon. May nakasulat pa silang mga Greek. Because the artist, and then yung mga architect na nagtulong-tulong sa pagpagawa nito, 11 years ago, no, magagaling sila. So, halos nakuha nila yung exact na details sa loob ng bahay. This is 11 years already. Okay, kita. 11 years. And for today, you have come specially because may bago tayong bukas.
Na bukas.
Tinatawag nating Spirituality Center. Ling Show. Nandoon. So, hindi pa yan siya available for public. But this month especially, ngayon yung misa na to, it marks the beginning of our Spirituality Center. So, anyone could go here, come for silencing. Kasi itong lugar natin ito, walang parishioner. Okay? Walang parishioner dito from this location. Supposed to be ang ganda-ganda ng simbahan, ng parokya, but then walang parishioner.
Walang Pilipino gano dito.
Wala. But then, because of you, napupunta kayo dito, nabubuhay yung pilgrimage site.
Because of Father Andrew. Yeah.
Yay!
Father Andrew bring us here.
So you should thank Father Andrew.
Thank for you, Father!
Yeah.
And you see the grace of the celebration of Saint Joseph at the same time, because yesterday we have celebrated Saint Joseph. Kaya yung mga lalaki dito, dapat gaya-gaya naman kayo kay Saint Joseph, ha? Mga virtues ni Saint Joseph. And you were blessed kanina sa misa, sabi ni Father, yung kasipagan ni Saint Joseph na dadala niya kahit dito sa Loreto. Kung nasaan si Saint Joseph, nandun din si Blessed Virgin Mary. Kung nasaan si Blessed Virgin Mary, nandun din si Saint Joseph. Yung celebration natin kanina, pinag-isa na sa monthly mass ng Loreto, at the same time, celebration ng St. Joseph. So you're lucky to be here with a beer big celebration. Congratulations!
Sheshiri! Malakpakan! Kulikulay!
Also, it's jubilee year for Loreto until this year.
And
sabi daw, send
po,
kami. Oh,
Tensin.
Okay, kaya na. So yan, narinig na natin ang history ng Loreto. Ngayon naman ay history ng kainan tayo. Alright.